Mama loves you. Congratulations. See you, Alexis. Love you both. Bye.
Hi, buddy. Congratulations on your marriage to Alexis, and have both of you have a great marriage.
Congratulations, Uncle Justin and Aunt Alexis. I love you. Alexis!
They love you.
Love you.
Congratulations, guys.
So here we are, finally, the wedding of Justin and Alexis. We all knew it was coming sooner or later, and finally the day has come. Wish you all the best of luck. We love you guys, and good luck.
Congratulations!
We're done! Congratulations, guys! Love you!
In a road, you can take me anywhere.
Happy life together.
I never acted before. Congratulations, you guys. I hope you have many years of happiness ahead.
Hey guys, congratulations. We're really happy for you. We love you and looking forward to celebrating with you today.
Congratulations to the new Mr. and Mrs. Dustin Walters. We love you guys.
Congratulations, Justin and Alexis. I have to say though, I'm a little bit disappointed. I've looked around and I don't see any pictures of Sledge. So maybe he'll make an appearance later, I don't know. But anyway, congratulations to the both of you.
Hi, Justin and Alexis. We hope that you are very happy. It's been a great day. We're having fun at your reception.
Congratulations. Hope you have a good time today.
Congratulations.
Mommy.
Congratulations, Justin and Alexis. We wish you a long, happy life. May God bless.
You're welcome.
Justin, your wedding is beautiful.
Oh, it's just marvelous.
And Jan is here in spirit. And we thank you for inviting us.
Yes.
And also have many, many happy numbers together.
Congratulations,
Justin and Alexis.
Congratulations, Justin and Alexis. Have such a beautiful wedding, and may your life be blessed with much, much happiness. Congratulations.
We love you guys.
Love you both, but it was a pleasure to be here. Love you.
Yeah.
Hey Alexis, hey Justin, congratulations on the wedding day here.
Hi Alexis, hi Justin, congratulations, I love you.
Ryan has a surprise for you.
Congratulations to you two, and it's about time. I swore I was going to be in a wheelchair or in traction before you two ever got married. So congratulations, it was a beautiful day. I'm glad it didn't rain, and I hope you guys have the best life together.
Hi Justin and Alexis, we're so happy to be at your wedding. It was fun watching you, Alexis, grow up from such a little girl and watching that courtship off and on, and finally got married. We're so happy for you two, and good luck.
Just run now, never look back. Steal for Alexis.
Hi Justin, welcome to our family. Try not to listen to Greg, it'll be okay.
Congratulations, buddy. Have fun. Happy wedding, happy marriage. Good luck in the future.
Bless you both.
Yeah, God bless you.
Hi Alexis, Aunt Charlotte talking. You look beautiful, and thank you for letting me participate in your wonderful day. Love you, Justin.
Justin, you're the best uncle and nephew I ever had. I look forward to being out in the woods with you again. Alexis, welcome to the family.
I'd like to thank each of you for joining us today. I really appreciate everybody coming out to join us in celebrating Justin and Alexis and their love and marriage today. So I wanted to start tonight with an interesting fact. Did you know that 68% of Americans are addicted to puzzles? That's right, 68%. That means that two-thirds of you guys here tonight are trying to figure out what on earth Alexis sees in Justin. In all seriousness now, for a couple seconds. Justin, you know, all your life I've given you advice when you asked for it, when you didn't ask for it, when I thought you needed to hear it any time. So why should today, especially today, this is my moment, stop. So today, of all days, I gotta give you some advice, alright? So a while back, I came across an article online, a nuclear article online, titled, What Women Want, .. Their newlywed husband to know. And I figured I would read some of the tidbits from that article, because it may help you, and Alexis, as you start your marriage off, because we want you to start off on the right track, all right? So I'm going to read a couple of questions, and the most popular or the top answer that was provided. And number six, what items of his do Justin despise? Top answer was gun cabinet with dead animals everywhere. This one's very interesting. I wish my spouse would watch this TV show with me. Top answer was Teen Mom. Oh, that's awesome. Number nine, if a loud noise occurred in the middle of the night, what would my spouse do? Top answer? He wouldn't even wake up. He's literally a zombie. Number 10. What does he do that irritates you the most? This is my favorite. Comes down the stairs like a freaking boulder with his boots on. And number 11, the final question and one of my personal favorites. What song would you say is your man's guilty pleasure jam? Number 1, top answer, randomly selected rides, said, Shania Twain's Man, I Feel Like a Woman. Totally random survey, right?
Well, if you couldn't tell by now, this was a survey that was answered exclusively by Alexis regarding Justin.
So Justin, take this advice for what it's worth.
But remember, a happy wife is a happy life. And please, wash your car and take your freaking boots off.
I really never thought this moment would come,
but tonight, you are
You're my brother, you're my friend. We've been through so many good and bad times together. I just don't know what I'd do without you. I appreciate everything you've done for me, and I'm always here for you as well. We've always been a good team. You've been a handyman, and I've been a good friend. I'd like to pass my title of brains to Alexis. God help you. You guys can be that great team together now. I'm still here for you. I'm still here for whatever you need. I know, thank you. I'm aware. But anyway, in closing, I will always have your back, and no matter what decision you make, whether you choose to jump out of an airplane or pee underneath one, which he's done both on video, 20 years apart. I love you both. And finally, tonight, the Fraser glasses to Justin and Alexis. May you have a lifetime of love, joy, laughter, and complete happiness.
Slamming rainbow shots at Toby and the Loomis, pouring coffee for the countercritters of the cadet, jumping cliffs of the river, shotgunning beers in Bob's garage, and waiting for Justin to finally pop the question. We've shared so many memories, many of which were inappropriate and I promised that I wouldn't mention, like the time that we proudly won the Tower of Power dance-off at IEP, or the time that you gave two guys a death threat for hitting on me on a late night walk home at Clarion. In case anybody didn't know, she didn't get the nickname Pistol for nothing. You're my BFF, Rev, my ride or die, my partner in crime. And I'm so thankful that you asked me to stand beside you on what is sure to be one of the happiest days of your life. Justin, for as long as I've known Alexis, you've always been her second half, and I really couldn't ask for a better husband for my best friend. You've proven that you'll always provide for her, love her unconditionally, and keep her laughing. And lucky for you, you meet her qualifications of driving a big truck, and you're willing to take a backseat to the real man in her life, Sledge. Now, Alexis, if you could just place your hand on the table in the middle there. And then Justin, you can go ahead and put your hand on hers. I just want you to know this is the last time you're ever gonna have the upper hand, so you should enjoy it.
I just wanted to say congratulations again. You guys are going to be perfect for each other, and I look forward to watching your family blossom over the years. So looking forward to seeing it. Love you guys.
Hi, Justin. Congratulations. We are very proud of you, and we wish you nothing but happiness in the future. We're having a great time.
Yes. Congratulations, you guys. Alexis, welcome to the Walters family.
Oh, no.
You're in for it now. No, just kidding. You've been a part of it for so long. You already know. We're just so happy for you guys and can't wait to see what happens next in life for you. And we love you.
We love you. Bye.
Congratulations, Walters and Walters. It's not Bush and Walters anymore. I love you guys. Have a happy, happy marriage. Good luck.
Hey, buddy. Congratulations on your day. It's about time. We knew it was coming. I wish you guys all the best. I love you both. And congratulations.
lays down at her side.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, sis. Justin, wish you the best, and what God brings together, let no man destroy.
That's wow, that's deep.
That's deep.
All I'm going to say is have fun, man. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Justin. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey.